How did a plastered, orderless party of gifts with no patience, a tendency to break shit, go on and save Exandria, surviving thank divine intervention till they arose, Tal'Dorei's revolutionary heroes?
Vix'Ahlia and Vax'ildan, whose father couldn't bother, swore to get richer by talking a lot slicker, by moving a lot quicker.